balance the elementary reaction. Nitric oxide plus ozone is gives us nitrogen dioxide plus oxygen. In this equation, the reactants are nitric oxide and ozone, and the products are nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. If you observe this equation, the number of atoms at the reactants side are same as the number of atoms at the products side. In the reactants side, there are 1 nitrogen atom and 4 oxygen atoms present, and the products side, there are 1 nitrogen atom and 4 oxygen atoms present. So we don't need to balance this equation because this equation is already balanced. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.